So, are you going to start off the vlog?
You saw me kind of driving. Just wait till we get to the open.
Why?
Because it's easier to talk to you.
No. We can just do it now because we're going to do a start. Oh, you missed it. The gas station.
Okay. Distractions.
Is Valentine's Day, day two. Yesterday we were going to vlog, but then the batteries ran out and I couldn't find my charger, or I thought it was in Markham. But we are actually going to Niagara Falls today. PJ is over there checking the tire pressure so that, well, I don't know why he's checking the tire pressure, but here he is. So, of course, before we head over to Niagara Falls, we're gonna go and pick up some Starbucks first. So, Starbucks first, and then Niagara Falls after that. So, I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye.
I want to shoot him.
No.
Tonight is the night. Let's give it up. Feels so right. Touch it. so fine, and it's all mine. Hey, baby, and we don't mind all the watching. Cause if they study close, real close, they might learn something. She ain't nothing but a little doozy when she does it. She's so fine tonight.
So Niagara Falls, it's getting late, the sun's going down, and we're trying to find somewhere to eat.
Maybe we'll be going to a rainforest cafe.
Yeah, we'll let you know if that goes well. What you doing?
Chilling with my frog pal. We met in the rainforest. It was love at first sight, sorry.
this is to end in fire. Then we shall all burn together. Watch the flames climb high.
So we're done at Niagara Falls now. We are heading home. Just finished dinner at Kelsey's. Anything to say, hon?
Yeah, it is a lot colder than it was earlier today. I think we were looking at maybe minus one, and right now it's probably double digits in the negative, so it's getting pretty cold.
But it's still not that cold.
It's not that cold,
you know. It's not that windy.
I can't complain. Like, the past couple of weeks we've had, you know, like, super duper, like, below freezing. Is this is very bearable, but I don't know. Maybe I'm just complaining.
You can go into the upside down house.
Yeah, I don't want to go inside the upside down house.
Why?
You want to go inside?
No, but have you ever walked on a ceiling before? Have you?
Yeah, actually. Have you? Actually, yeah.
Really?
Yes, I.
Really? When?
Yes.
When?
Well, when? One time we were building a house and they had the drywall that was supposed to be on the ceiling on the floor, and I walked on it.
That doesn't count!
So, I don't see how that's any different.
That doesn't count. Okay, anyways, we're walking back to the car now. We parked at the casino, so maybe we'll check in again before the night is over. If not,
yeah.
Well, we could stay by here now, no?
Okay, ciao.
Bye.